Lie there, you false-hearted man. Lie there instead of me. For six pretty maidens as thou art drowned here, the seventh have drowned thee.
Hello, how are you? Yes? 그가 오자다. 내 한국어는 그렇게 좋지 않아.
Welcome to the amazingly underrated game known as Dance of Death to Lac Fey. The totally beautiful gem that I managed to find one day because a Tumblr post said, oh hey, this is a voice line from this game and it goes so well with Solus. Which it does. A lot of this game can be attributed to Solus, but that's a completely different story. This game is fantastic. Like, I'm making reviews so that more people can find this game. Just, it is literally the best. I've already played the game. This is just going to be a one-part thing of me reviewing the game and showing a little bit of what it's about, because Dulac is my baby. I love him so much. But without further ado, let's get into this just to start. And I will gush some more in a minute. There's so much in here, it's amazing. I've got nothing right now though, I think. I've broken it. Hang on. There is so much in here, like, with the journal and, like, the histories and... Wait. Oh my gosh, I kept all my stuff! Oh sweet! Oh my gosh. Don't look at this, it's all spoilers. Oh, that is cool. I kept all my collectibles! Oh, that's awesome! Oh. Don't look at these either. Oh, that is awesome. Hang on, I have to find somebody. Where is he? Oh, there's my boy. I need to get to Dulac's journal. Oh, that's the mirror. I'm just going to point out, there's going to be lots and lots and lots of spoilers happening in this part. But I'm not sorry. Let's go bother Dulac real quick and then I'll talk some more.
Let us go. I cannot wait any longer. I am hungry. Dulac!
It was a troll, was it not?
Oh, I love him.
I oft confuse them with goblins.
A proper meal has not passed my lips in days.
How sound this? We moved with haste through a labyrinth of narrow tunnels, till at last our path brought us to the heart of the creature's lair. One cannot find in words the joy we felt to behold the child alive. But alas, in the depths of the earth her rescue would be hard fought, for in our way the loathsome troll stood guard of its infant captive.
Food!
Surely there be some morsel here to eat. Did I not spy a turnip about the place?
It is as wizened as a pauper's stick. And you are stalling.
I do no such thing.
Yeah,
I write with the tale still fresh in my mind is all.
Dulac, where is the money?
Do not play
dumb. We were owed a reward. Where is it?
Poor Fey.
I gave it away.
When? We returned the child to its parents and came straight home. The villager. With the broken card. It was him, wasn't it?
His need was greater than ours?
No, it was not. We have to eat. And keep this room, the payment for which is already late.
It was the honourable thing to do. A word that escapes your very being.
Oh, honey, if only
well,
you knew.
As of tomorrow, your honour will have us starving in a ditch. But as long as Mr. Bloody, whoever he was, has a working cart... You're a foolish man, Dulac.
And you, Fey, are a heartless creature.
Wow.
Forgive me.
Poor Fey.
I meant not.
Help! Help! Come forth! Oh, good. Help me!
You'd best go without and see the cause of such alarm. Fey!
Heartless creatures do not care.
For heaven's sake. There is not time for this. Someone cries out for help. Whomever is in need may well have coin. We cannot refill our purse from in here.
Fine. And no haggling this time. Heroism is not negotiable.
Now, off we go. Come on, Fey. Word advice if you play this game. Look at literally everything there is to look at.
This better be worth our while, Dulac. I do not enjoy traipsing around in the cold for nothing.
This does not look to be nothing.
You are lucky. Anything less than a corpse, and I would be heading straight back inside.
I will seek word as to what happened.
Alrighty. Beware the people in the background. You can talk to literally everyone.
I mitt liv har jag sett något så grusamt. Var eller vem kunde ha gjort något slikt?
Multiple times,
ulv,
even.
Kanske? Min gode man, kunne en ulv ha reist så langt vest? Å, herregud, hva hvis det her?
I highly recommend clipping on them until the little yellow speech bubble goes away as well.
De kommer til å bli drept I søvne!
Sometimes not everyone has something interesting to say, but a lot of the time, it's just worth it for the flavor text to learn more about the world and what's going on. I can't change back to Fey at the moment, but you can usually do that. It's just not right now. Can I read his journal? He doesn't have a journal yet, apparently.
Du kjente han.
Bror min! Espen! Vi hadde bare brukket brød for noen timer siden.
Jeg lei for deg.
Jeg så han dø. Det var frykt I øynene hans. En frykt jeg aldri vil se igjen.
Sa han noe?
Han snakket om vinget djevelen selv. Satan! Han fortalte meg at han har kommet for å besøke døden på oss alle.
Djevelen? Hva mente han med deg?
Bror min var en god mann. Han fortjente ikke å dø slikt. La meg være I fred, så jeg kan be for ham.
The man speaks of winged devils. I fear his mind too clouded with grief.
The dead might be more forthcoming.
I do not like the text thing here where it's like over white and you can't actually read it, but yeah, that's a thing. The UI, though, that was... Yeah, oops. That was a bit meh.
His purse remains full. The villain cared not for coin. The face is badly marked. Wounds are deep, savage. A torn letter. Sent by Espen's sweetheart.
I'm not going to read this because it's literally just me reviewing a game by showing the first part of it, so you guys can pause and read this if you want.
You look Fey. Mayhap there's something I miss.
Coarse hairs cover the arms and legs. The scent is familiar. His clothes are heavily soiled. No doubt he experienced a great horror. There is an injury to the stomach, most likely the cause of death. But it is not the work of a blade. It smells like horn, as though the man were gored.
There is an evil at work here, is there not?
An evil, yes. The horse.
It would not be the first time cunning took innocent guise?
No, the hairs affixed to the dead man's clothes. They belong to the animal. He may have seen something.
Yes, Fey can speak to animals, which is probably one of the best parts of the game. I talk to every seagull, rat, dog, cat, fox that possibly existed in this game.
The deceased. You knew him, didn't you?
He was my master. I carried him since he were a child. His father, too.
Did you see what took his life?
I did not. He left me here and went to the story house.
Story house? I do not know this place.
In the distance, you'll see it standing tall.
The church? Of course.
You cannot go. Their words are not meant for us.
I am different.
You look like dog, but you are not dog. You are strange.
Whatever happened to the man happened at the church. We go, now.
Suddenly you are concerned?
What? I just want this over with.
Yeah, she's lying. Like, she is lying, like, she knows exactly what's going on. Which you don't figure out until a little while later.
By the headstone, another has been claimed.
Oh, and crow. You can talk to the crow.
Listen, even the birds are silent.
Well, not this one. He likes to talk a bit.
It is not wise for you to come here at this time. Danger awaits you. The devil is near. Can you not feel it? The air is cold. My feet are colder. The stench of death is in the air. Soon we will descend. Stay alert, hound.
Yeah, there we go. He exhausted his dialogue.
The gut suffers wounds same as before. But look. Bloodied holes where eyes once be.
Rarely are appetites so specific.
Mayhap this the work of a winged devil after all.
Wings, yes. I did not see it before, but it makes sense. The villager must have escaped. Or the minister interrupted feeding before the demon could finish. It lacks eyes, so I've heard.
What unholy monster is this?
I love her heterochromia.
There is a mirror. Bring it here at once.
What need are we of mirrors?
There is not time to explain. Just do as I ask.
Evil is afoot, most like hiding in that very church.
And we will deal with it.
But...
Dulac, go!
Do not dare enter until I return.
Run, Dulac, run. And I would not dare enter without you, Dulac. I would never... I am a good girl. Well, not really. But go. But yeah, she totally knows what's up with this thing. The whole dialogue surrounding this damn event later in the game. Oh, it was good.
What happened here?
Everything. I don't really need to actually pick these things up anymore because I still have them in my inventory.
Somewhere a child weeps.
But I'll still look at them anyway. I have the collectibles already, so I mean, yeah. Which is awesome, because I did want to read the, what was it called? The penny... Hang on, what's it called? Nope, not that. Nope. Where is it? Penny Dreadful. Right? Is that what it is? I don't know. Penny something, anyway.
The pews have been tossed like sticks. Debris from the damaged roof.
And here's the other piece of the letter.
The other piece of the letter. Espen was to be married. He must have come here to tell of the happy news.
And last but not least.
Shedded skin. Creature grows.
The models in this game are very interesting, I will admit.
Wreckage on the inside means the demon gained entry from without, bursting in through the roof. Ugh! Both men were attacked and mortally wounded, during which time more destruction was wrought. The demon must then have shed its skin. In which case, it is still here, hiding while it recovers.
Welcome back, Sherlock.
I told you to wait.
I did, inside.
So you did.
I have done as you bid until now, without reason. But no more. What is the meaning of this?
There are tales of how they were birthed. Some say from Cassandra herself. It was a ritual to siphon her power, but it went wrong. Abominations were unleashed. They have had many names. I know them only as seer demons.
How have I never heard of them?
It is believed they were all hunted and killed.
Clearly not. And what of the mirror?
It will be the demon's prison?
Will it now?
I love how she says that as a question.
You've not used it for... I can't remember the last time.
I would use it never if I had the choice.
Well, the choice is simple. If you don't do this, the demon will kill again.
Is it in here?
Growing in
size. You can hear it breathing.
My presence is yet to provoke, but there is still the upper floor to search.
The stairs are blocked.
For you, maybe. It is a good thing I have not eaten. I'm through.
What do you see? Fey!
Be quiet! The scent grows stronger. I am close.
Dun dun.
My heel be at your throat.
I had a feeling that would not work.
So be it.
I suck at these, by the way. Huh. See? It also took me the longest time to realize that his sword comes out of his cane, and I didn't know that. Those, the, a cross guard, actually switches in. It's so cool. There's a scene with it later. Damn it.
Hmm. Quickly! Dulac, we must trap it while it is weakened.
Speak the damned words!
Wer daimon bea ure richtend, sharue us farse wika achudeth.
Hold fast! Fey, those words!
Be quiet, Dulac!
Yes, she does that.
You said we were only to trap it.
Then in death it was redeemed.
For what?
It is said, if asked, the creature can reveal things.
That word I spake. Weaker.
You know more than you let on. I asked it to show us Merlin.
That is why you deceived me.
I knew you would not agree otherwise.
For good reason. We speak his name no more. You know this.
You think by not speaking his name I can forget? Look at me, Dulac. Every day, every second, I am reminded of the man who trapped me in this wretched form. The man who stripped me of my power. I will never forget.
Ugh, this story.
So, you mean for us to follow visions? How many souls have we seen led to misery, or worse?
Right now, I would take worse.
You do not mean that.
No.
This is not the path chosen for us, Fey. We help those in need.
And what of my need? Will you not help me when I ask of it?
You know I would.
Then please, Dulac. I beg you, help me.
I love them.
I saw no sign of Merlin.
Aww. They were clues. Clues we must solve. Then we will find him.
Where do we even start?
The image of the city and its river. There is only one like it. Think.
London.
The very same.
Then you mean these visions? They call to us.
Yes, brave Lancelot. And we shall answer.
Oh, how I love this game so.
Upon our travels, it has been said Britannia's fleet alone rules the waves. Here I see it true.
I love this outfit.
Whoso rules them rules the world.
If only Arthur were here to see his country grown to such heights.
Then you could dwell on the cost of such glory together.
We each must sacrifice for something greater than ourselves. He knew that better than anyone.
You speak like you knew the man.
I did. He was my king.
Yes, I know. I just meant that as His sister, I knew another side to him. Besides, we have not come here to discuss Arthur.
Do not remind me.
That's the spirit, Delac.
Hey.
I just cannot help but think us fools. Surely you do not forget who we quest after.
A wizard of vast power who has mastery of rock and earth. That is to say nothing of the skills he has undoubtedly acquired over the past millennia. No, I have not forgotten.
Do not ever attempt to rouse an army before battle. They would all run.
I will not deny Merlin's talents. They have certainly aided him to remain hidden from us. But this time we have an advantage.
Yes, the visions.
Painstakingly reproduced by your good hand. They must hold some detail by which to refine our search. Show them to me.
I don't think I'll have access to the journal that I had. But, yeah, I don't. That's sad. I don't have all the journal pages. Oh my gosh, his journal is like one of the best things known to mankind. I'm just going to progress the quest. I'm not actually going to look at this.
The severed heart.
It could mean anything.
The image to bring us here.
No good. Keep looking.
A woman, clothed in red.
Without a face or a name, she is of no use.
A flower, atop a mound of earth.
Too vague.
I never actually understood what the flower was about, unless that was a spoiler. The monk's hood, I don't know. No, I've never actually seen the flower, I'm pretty sure. Maybe I'm just really dumb.
A place of worship.
Yes. That might work. Ask anyone here if they know of such a building.
Oh, I love this game so much. And over here, we have the Gangles.
All right, darling. I want us to show you round. Hey, are you even listening to us? Oi, oi, you little dancer, Cherry. You want to keep odds in your good boots? Nuff said. There's plenty more where we came from. Ha! Good dog.
I love this game. But yes, anyway, now that I have finally made it past the intro, which is what I wanted to show, you guys what splendid things await you, because trust me, it only gets better from here. It's amazing. Okay, spoiler alert, if you don't want to really know what much about the game and the ending content, then don't keep watching. This is your warning as of now. There's so much stuff in here about their story of what happened with Merlin. And Arthur and all this stuff, and yeah, that happened. Good job, Fey. And there's just it's just so much. But one of his journals, I don't want that. No, bios, what I want. This Alexander Grant and Dulac. It's just oh my gosh, just the best. Talk to literally everybody. Everybody you see on the street, walk up to them. Click on their little speech bubbles. There's so many overarching stories that happen from talking to people. It is probably one of the best things ever. There is a scene where Dulac gets so smashed. He's just wasted. Totally white girl wasted. And you can talk to this guy on the street. And he's a prostitute, obviously. But, He shows up and you can talk to him, and it's just one of the best things ever, because you have to choose dialogue for Dulac while he's totally 100% drunk, and it's so hard to read and understand what you're saying. And somehow I ended up in a relationship with this man. I am just so happy. It was I love it. I mean, obviously, the ending of the story, you can't have nice things, but it was worth it. I regret nothing about my time spent with Alexander. Just the best. 10 out of 10 would play this game again just for that scene. I died of laughter during this whole scene, chapter 6 or 7 or whatever it was. Oh, it was the greatest thing known to mankind. and you get put in the drunk tank and you get to flirt your way to freedom. Oh, it's just the best. I love it so much. But considering the whole Jack the Ripper storyline that this goes down, I must have literally been the only one to play this game who didn't know a lick of a sense of a thing about Jack the Ripper. So I had no idea about the characters, who they were, like what it all meant, I guess. And yeah, the plot twist that happened for me was spectacular because I didn't know much about that side of the history. And oh my gosh, it was so chaotic and wonderful and just, I loved it so much. It was just great. So yeah, I highly recommend you talk. Okay, I'm walking away from him. Shut up, I don't care about you. But yeah, talk to literally everybody. You can talk to every animal, every person, every anything. Like, it's just... Like, you can even talk to these gulls over here. Hang on, they have a really good line.
Oh, yeah. Hello there. See it, John? I was looking this way. Can it hear us, do you think?
Mm-hmm.
I think it can, you know. Blimey, John. Does her look hungry to you? We're safe up here, ain't we? Her can hear us, can't she? Quickly, John. Act normal-like. Coo. Yeah. Coo.
You're gulls, not pigeons, you idiot. I love them. This game was a labor of love, and it was just amazing. Shut up.
Come hither.
I'm going over here again. I love him.
Hello.
And the crazy dog.
Hello. Oh, you're very beautiful. You look very nice. Can I sniff you, please?
I just love him.
Master likes you, I can tell. Can I sniff you, please? You smell like water and far away. Your master talks odd. He smells strange, like you. You smell strange. I don't like it. I'm unsure. You smell old. I like people, but old people. People that have gone. Are you dying? Are you all right? Don't go, please. Don't go. Stay. Play. Perhaps. Come back again.
I love this game so much. Seriously, buy it. Play it. Love it. Just give it all the love, and maybe if I'm lucky, they'll make another one, because it's just the best. But anyway, that is all for my little showcase of Dance of Death, Du Lac and Fey, so that maybe more awareness can be brought to it and we can get more traction on this game, because it's so underrated. It is a gem. It is just the best. I love it. So, having said that, I will see you all in the next video. 안녕히 계세요.